Global challenges require global solutions. Imagine how much better it would be if we could pool all our scientific resources and cooperate across national borders. The EU has made proposals to do just that. Research and innovation have been at the core of the EU's global response to fight the coronavirus pandemic. International data sharing platforms and results from European projects have shown how we can maximise access to the best scientific knowledge when we join forces. But it has also highlighted the importance of trust and of a level playing field. That is the basis of the EU's new global approach to research and innovation, delivered through three key actions. Firstly, Horizon Europe is open. Openness is essential. The EU and its member states are committed to maintaining strong international partnerships. Horizon Europe, the EU's research and innovation programme, is open to the world. Researchers from all over the globe are invited to participate in the programme in areas such as health, the green and digital transitions, and innovation. Secondly, joining forces through multilateral partnerships. The EU develops targeted international cooperation actions in calls for proposals in areas of mutual interest under Horizon Europe and exploits the opportunities for association to the programme. Thirdly, while pursuing a level playing field. Openness and partnerships are key, but at the same time, we need to protect our fundamental values and principles. This new EU approach will ensure that research and innovation are carried out fairly and used for the good of everyone. This is at the heart of Europe's approach to science diplomacy. Together with international partners, let us find common solutions to global challenges and build a better planet for the next generation with a global approach to research and innovation.